fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh? It's just as well. I doubt your combat prowess would prove valuable in a real battle anyway. I was trained by some of the finest warriors in all Skyrim to wield a blade as if it was an extension of my own armor.